A new baby is in town. Oh, the Cleveland Metroparks Zoo welcomed a new baby primate back on July 16th and just posted pictures today. The zoo says this is the second primate born from the same mom and dad duo. This type of primate is born with an orange color, but their coats darken within a few months. If you want to check him out, you can visit the second floor of the Rainforest during regular hours.